Hi everyone. Hey guys, what's up? Today I decided to go make a video today. And today is... What I wanted to talk about is this. When I was hearing that, I was looking at this. Let me show you something. Princess Bubblegum holding the sword. If you don't know what the sword was, well, basically, Actually, the sword. Well, this. If you don't know this is the fin sword. Before that, we didn't know what the sword was. Then now we know this is the fin sword. The exact replica of the sword that I was going to do. It's actually a replica. I didn't notice it was that. Since I know the wiki. And it's also around Bubblegum. Since signature, Rizzy looks like this. Holding fin sword. I probably think it's going to be a reference to something. Maybe it's actually a reference to the Cool episode. Maybe that was going to reference to the Cool episode. It's my theory. And yes, fuck you, Flame Princess. Fuck you. Anyways, the video is going to be coming soon, so... Why is Cinnabon still not coming back to the Candy Kingdom? Leave a comment below if you want him coming back. Anyways, the theory is true that Princess Bubblegum, if this is actually a reference to the sword, maybe the reference. I probably think he was going to give a warning, telling what he was going to do in the future. The sword was actually what he. Sword was he using to. That mostly, this is actually something I would be feeling like it's going to happen. I mean, seriously, it's going to really happen in the near future. Then maybe it's actually going to feel like that. Mom, I'm doing a video here. Sorry about that, I was into kind of this business. So yeah. Anyways, continuing what I was going to say. Well, actually, maybe that the princess, that Brizzy looking like Princess Bubblegum and holding Finn's sword. Maybe that it was actually a reference to the Cool episode that Finn was going to use the sword on the day itself. Maybe it's reference to the cool episode. We don't know. We'll know if and more for the evidence in the near future.
The news is still on. I'm gonna go watch it out.
No.
You don't watch news. You only hear the headlines only. Am I right?
Can you say I'm working on a video?
Your video about you crying. Is it news?
Don't say that! Don't say that! Don't mind about Mom what she said. Don't mind about her, okay? Seriously. Don't mind about what Mom was saying. Mom was just telling me a joke. Not an embarrassing joke. Please do not fear it, okay? Okay, now. Now, the conspiracy that is maybe true. That the conspiracy of the Cool with theory. Now, if it's actually true, I may actually be true because it says they want to, the Flame Princess wants to destroy, you guessed it, the Candy Kingdom. I also fuck the guy who wants to kill the Candy Kingdom. God, I wish Jake would never meet a friend person in the first date. And yes, a while back ago, I also hate one of the episodes I did. We don't know what the episode, it was actually a mix of relaxed episode. Actually, okay, I confessed. was actually one of the episodes I hate, which is the... Oh, there it is. The Real Date episode. I hate the episode. Fuck the people who think that this episode is good. I really hate this episode. Oh, and it wasn't in fact something. I also forgot that something I really wanted to make a fact, I forgot to tell you. Do you know that the playdate is a real date, the title is actually recycled? I'm serious, it's actually recycled this whole time. Anyways... Well, because this is not one of my greatest ideas for an episode, it was one of the totally fuck-up episodes of all times. I was going to refer it as a fuck-up because it's... because the season finale didn't go as planned. If you don't know about it, please watch the redo, because don't watch the original, because it didn't go so well. Anyways, this is... actually going to be showing conspiracy on the cool. Oh. On the cool. Doing the cool episode. I probably will be doing the cool episode. But yeah, if it's basically a reference to the cool episode, I will be If it's reference, I'll be talking about it. But yeah. Anyways, I'll also do the Adventure Time and Secrets of the Nameless Kingdom. And soon I'll be doing a review on Secrets of the Nameless Kingdom if I have the game installed, so I can do a review on the game, seeing if there was a final life for the result of the game. Amen. Also, major spoilers, I also forgot to tell you, it takes place over late in season 5, by the way. That's it, bye. I think I said it also earlier. Hello. Anyways, that the upcoming review, maybe the conspiracy is going to be like the one that... something like that. Maybe it's going to be true that Brizzy was telling something like that. The princess thing. So yeah, I probably think it's going to be something like that. I also still fuck my princess for that. If you don't know that, I still fuck her. Fuck you, fine princess. Fuck you. I really don't like you anyways. I don't really like you anyways. This is on my rage. Oh well. Anyways, probably the video will end here, so yeah. Bye!